Come get some. Come get some.
Okay, my Seagal collection now. I'm not sure Claude was supposed to be next, but I posted one up and I got the copyright bullshit. I delete it, I put it up, delete it. Copyright? Fuck, happened like 5 times. Even with Seagal. Alright, above the law. Those films became dog shit, man, you know? The stunt double does most of the work, or the audio, he gets somebody else doing his voice in some films, like, what the fuck, man? That's the caper, that's some money behind it. Dangerous man, good. This, yeah. I think this is one... 2 and 3, if I'm correct. Right order. Anyway, that's my Seagal collection. Thanks for watching. Motherfucker!